welcome back to my channel, RandomJazz143, and... Yes, cheese? Oh, no. Hey, hey, hey. The second I start filming. They're harassing each other. Uno momento, friend. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to my channel, RandomJazz143. And today, I'm coming at you with a new video that I'm pretty excited to film because I've never done one before. But I don't know if you saw my last video or, like, the video before the last one I posted, but I told you guys that I got a new dog. Her name is Mocha, and today we're gonna film the furry friend tag, or at least attempt to film the furry friend tag. Sometimes she's a little difficult. Literally just before this, she was harassing my cat, but it's okay because I love her. She's off camera, but like, she's here. Hi, Mocha, do look a bone. I'm gonna lure her over here. Duck, took a bone. She usually comes from, whoa, there she is, there's my baby. Well, excuse me, ma'am. Hi, the bone. There we go. Ha ha, I have gotten her in the background. I actually really didn't think I'd be able to do that. But here she is, isn't she cute? Yeah, she's cute? I think she's cute. Anyways, we're just gonna start with the questions. Okay, what is your pet's name? Mocha. And which is funny, we were actually thinking about naming her Nova, but like when we first saw her, she looked like a mocha. Like, I mean, look at this little baby. She's a mocha if I ever saw one. Also, she has an Instagram. I put it, oh, the lighting, it's changing. What the fluff? There we go. All right, I'm not that pale, y'all. I'm not that pale. I'm pretty tan. I just don't really go outside all that often, but the sun decided to come out, so yay me. Oh, and she's gone. She's gonna go try to harass my cat, but he's not in there anymore. Okay. Anyways, we were gonna name her something different, but she's Mocha. She's a Mocha. Anyways, what kind of pet is it and what breed? Obviously she's a dog. She's a very cute puppy. Yes, very cute. Hello, Mocha. Can you say hello? She's part husky and part something else. Why is it getting brighter all of a sudden? Ah! Anyways, Mocha, husky, something else. We're not really sure, but she sometimes does the... Hello? Hi. Hey. Hey, how you doing? Not gonna lie, though, this is a little weird. She's definitely more of like a... Oh, come on. Son, work with me. She's definitely more of a daddy's girl, but, you know, he's not here right now. So, it's just me! Okay, next question. How long have you had your pet? I believe we've only had her for, like, either, like, 2 to 3 weeks or a month. I am not sure yet. I'm not good with time. If anybody hasn't noticed that, I suck with time management and just time in general. So, yeah, that's that. How did you get your pet? We got her from the shelter. Honestly, that was rough. So we were actually looking at another husky before we found Mocha at a different shelter, but it just didn't end up working out because we do have a couple other dogs and she just didn't like them. It just did not go well. Anyways, essentially all of the times that everybody else went to the shelter to look at pets, I wasn't there because I was at work. Thanks a lot, Chili's. But yeah, so we went to another shelter. They found her, actually, because Aaron had been searching online for a husky specifically. They found her. They went to go meet her. She was lovely. Lovely little thing. And our other dogs liked her, so that was... Hello? Did anybody hear the creaking noises, or was that just me? It's probably one of my cats. Anyways, weird. But yeah, she... What was I even saying? I literally don't know what I was saying. The creaks freaked me out. Anyways, so yeah, all the times that they went down to the shelter, I wasn't there. I ended up meeting her essentially just as we were about to adopt her, which was, again, a rough process because we brought in our other dogs early, like at, I think it was like 8 a.m. we had to be there to adopt her because there was a bunch of other people that were like, oh my God, cute baby husky, we need now. So we got there at 8 a.m. with our other dogs because we, so the shelter is on like one side of town and we live on the complete opposite. So it was just, it was a struggle getting there, especially because our dogs don't really like the car all that much, or at least one of them doesn't. He's not very good with the car. Anyways, I'm getting off track. But we got there at, like, 8 a.m. We signed some papers, and they're like, oh, you can't meet her in until, like, I think the kennel's open at, like, 10. So we were literally just stuck sitting there. I mean, we were first in line to meet her and to potentially adopt her. But, like, it sucked because it's, like, it was hot. We had to wait there for 2 hours just hanging out with our dogs. And it was rough. Wasn't a great time. But we met her. She was lovely. She liked our other dogs. Our other dogs like her, sort of. One of them likes her, the other one's essentially indifferent, but hey, nobody's murdering each other, so that's a thumbs up, skis.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
But yeah, we got her from a shelter. I believe all of our animals have come from either shelters or, like, we rescued them, but that's a different story for a different time. Anyways, yes, shelters. I encourage shelters. Shelters are good. Please adopt pets from the shelters. They need it. Okay, rant over. How old is your pet? She is 5 months, turning 6 months. Six months. next month in July. But yeah, she's a little baby still. She's actually grown quite a bit since we first got her. Which is crazy. But yeah, 6 months soon, I think on the 13th. Yeah, because her birthday we were able to pick out, which was January 13th. So yeah, 6 months old soon. Yay! Oh, cute. Okay, how'd you get your pet? What are some quirky things about your pet? Well, sometimes, I know this is a husky thing, but like she likes to awoo at like random times. It's kind of weird. Yeah, I haven't gotten on camera, but like eventually I will get her doing the awoos. Eventually. Although they're not exactly like how normal huskies do it. I think she's just learning to get her voice and stuff. But yeah, eventually I will get that on camera, and who knows, maybe I'll get it in time for this video. Probably not. Anyways, moving on. I also like that she's a little crackhead. She is a little crackhead sometimes. She's calm right now, but sometimes she's just crazy. Like, she'll just go and sprint and dig. She digs a lot. And she's been taking bad influence from her older sister. So now she likes to, like, dive into her water bowl and, like, dig at it and get water everywhere. And sometimes she'll pick up water in her mouth and just fling her head around. It's fun. Not very fun to clean up, and she gets really wet, but, like, it's really cute. Eventually I'll get that on camera, too, but, like, you know, I work a lot, so we'll see what happens. Anyways, also, again, she's a total daddy's girl. So, I mean, like, she likes me and we're friends, but, like, she likes him a lot more. Isn't that right? She's not paying attention to me. It's fine. I'm feeling the love. Okay, what does your relationship with your pet mean to you? Honestly, I would take bullets for this dog. I love her. If anybody hurts her, we're going hard. I may be a small little Asian girl, but I will murder you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All of you. She is an angel, and I love her. Anyways, moving on. What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pets? One pet. Well, she's not much of a cuddler. She likes to move around a lot. I do like taking her on walks. They're very nice. She likes to walk around and, like, play in the grass. And she likes to play tug-of-war with the rope, which I don't know where she put it. Mocha! Look, a rope. Look at the rope. Grr. See? She likes the rope. Actually, she likes all of the toys. And she likes to take all of the toys. Oh, goodbye! She likes to take all of the toys out of the toy box and just leave them everywhere. I swear, our other dogs are such bad influences on her. She didn't used to do that, but now she just takes them all out and scatters them everywhere. It's good time. It's fun. I love it. But yeah, walks, rope, not so much cuddles, but like, you know, eventually she'll calm down probably. and then what nicknames do you call your pet? We don't really have any nicknames for her yet, considering she is only barely learning her own name right now. Besides, like, you know, crackhead, because she can be crackhead. But, like, yeah, she's just Mocha for right now. If we come up with any nicknames later, I'll let y'all know. Oop, it's getting bright again. Ugh, and somehow I have to get her in this for a thumbnail. I don't know how I'm going to do that. She's just looking at me, talking to myself. It's great. That's the best thing about animals, though. You can talk to them and say literally whatever, and they won't judge you. And I love that. I rant to her about work. I rant to her about everything. It's great. Oh, my God. Oops, wrong way. Girl, the lighting is bugging me. Okay, so literally, totally off topic, but I hate New Mexico so much right now. The weather is so unpredictable, and it's bugging me. Like, every day I've been wanting to go to the pool with my sisters and maybe do, like, maybe, like, a little vloggy vlog type thing. And I can't. I went, well, I have a picture. I don't know when this video is going to go up, but I may or may not have already posted, but it's this one right here. And I was planning on going to the pool that day, and it was all dark and gloomy, so I essentially just stuck my legs in, which, freezing. It was so cold. It sucked. But now, today, a day that I can't go to the pool because there's no one here, and I'm babysitting all of our pets right now, yeah, I can't go. I love it. I love it. I just want to go take cute swimsuit pictures. That's all I want out of life. But I don't know, I'll be able to take some swimsuit pictures in California, which I swear to all that is good in the world, I am going to vlog this time. I pinky swear, I'm going to vlog this time. Last time I couldn't vlog because I threw up, okay? It's not my fault. Actually, it is my fault. I shouldn't have ordered chicken tenders, but I love them. Not so much anymore after that incident. Like, I honestly have not had, like, a restaurant chicken tender since that incident. Like, chicken nuggets? Oddly enough, I still enjoy, like, those are still good to me, but chicken tenders, bleh. I do still get chicken at restaurants. It's just, like, grilled chicken, not, like, the breaded stuff, which is better for you anyway, so, you know, that's good, although I do also get chicken nuggets a lot more often, so maybe not so healthy. Either way, yeah, but that's basically it for this video. I'm gonna attempt to get her in for a thumbnail, so, wish me good luck. If you liked this video, you should give it a thumbs up, skis. Oh, that was gross. But give it a thumbs up, because that's always cool. If you want to subscribe, that's cool. I'm nowhere near 200 subscribers, but, like, I'd like to be someday. Maybe I would if I uploaded more often. Who said that? I didn't. What are you talking about? No. eventually, though, I'm gonna... It's gonna hit that. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. Anyways, like, subscribe, comment, and tell me about your pets. And if you saw the title, it says Puppy Edition. So eventually I'm going to do one with my cats. It's just they're a little harder to get near me. They like me. Like I said, they like me, but they're just camera shy. I swear, every time I bring out a camera with one of those two, because I have two cats, Cheeto and Athena, and they just, it just doesn't work. The cameras don't work. And I can't do it all together because Mocha still kind of harasses them. She doesn't do anything bad. She's just a puppy and she wants to play with them. But, like, they're like, no, what is this thing? Ugh. But, yeah, I've talked for 13 minutes. And I think I'm going to go and, you know, attempt to get that thumbnail picture with whatever toys I have back here. We'll see how that goes. Anyways, yeah, like, comic. Like, comment, subscribe, do the things. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for watching or whatever. I will see you guys when I see you, which hopefully will be soon-ish. I'm really trying, friends. I'm trying to be better about, like, being more productive and stuff, but sometimes I just get so lazy, and I just don't want to do anything at all but, like, lounge on the couch and watch Danny Phantom, which I actually did all morning. It's, like, 4 p.m. now. But, yeah, I did that most of the morning because I found out that Danny Phantom was on Hulu. And, yeah, I'm going to be watching that for, like, ever. I'm watching so many things right now. It's kind of ridiculous. I'm watching Danny Phantom and Adventure Time. I don't know what I'm going to watch now, though, because I just started watching Danny Phantom. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just talking a lot. Yeah. That's basically it. I'm gonna go now, so I'll stop rambling, and this video isn't, like, 20 minutes long. Okay. Goodbye, friends. I will see you when I see you.